This is Chris from Bigfoot, South Dakota. We went out today east of Rapid City along the Cheyenne Rapid Creek. Found a trackway which was really short. The ground was frozen in certain spots, but this is the best track that I seen that I could figure out. I did see some human tracks, probably about a good 500-600 yards where people go fishing underneath the bridge. You seen that human track just previously. But this is further out as you go along the bank. The tracks just kind of go along the shore, and it looks like it just went straight into the water and probably crossed. And this track measured 16 inches and four, I think it was like 4.5 across. And that was a pretty good track. Soon you will see another track, but the reason we're out here, there was a nighttime encounter. A family was coming from Rapid City to back to the Pine Ridge Reservation on South Dakota Highway 44, and passed a big dark figure along the road. He gave me the pinpoint location. Unfortunately, you know, it's nothing but grass and prairie grass, rolling hills. So we decided to go along the creek line, which is a couple miles from where we can go. I couldn't find any landowners and don't want to get shot at. So we just went where there's public access and highway access along the Cheyenne Creek. We checked two bridges, as you've seen at the beginning of the video. We looked at that bridge, and then we came on this one, and it was a sandbar. And we went as far as the land, I guess, where it was open, you know, open to the public. Here shortly, you'll see a track that I found, but the ground is hard, and there's a lot of vegetation, and it was thick. As soon as it'd be right of these beaver, evidence of beaver. That's not the track, that's just a raccoon or a beaver. They're just cute, but there's probably like 2-3 inches. But this is the track. You can't see the toes. You see my foot there, and just above that is the back of it, and you'll get a closer up. You can see the toes are right in the middle of the screen. You can see at the bottom. You see the toes, and I'm looking, see it, and it's just going through this vegetation. I've looked all over, you know, through there, and I couldn't find another track, and it could be the same one. As you can see, the toes, top of the line, you see the toe prints there, and it smashed down, and the ground is hard. So whatever walked through there, it did leave an impression, and you can see the toes there, and I couldn't even make a mark on that, because you know it's just frozen. We checked areas there, and then we proceeded on to the Sheep Mountain in the Badlands National Park, and we looked around because that area is nothing but clay and gumbo, and if that ever got wet or if anything walked across, you can tell easily. And then we didn't find anything out there but deer and various animals and some humans out. But I'll let you enjoy the rest of this, and thanks for watching.